Hi guys, today I have a Thai version. I'm not sure the exact name of this set. I know it's a tag team, or some call it tag bolt because of the electric type, Pikachu and Zekrom. I just know this more as a tag team GX set. So it's brand new, it's sealed, okay? But maybe it's not worth as much as an English or Japanese. So it's relatively cheap, I would say. So instead of keeping it sealed, I bought it to get some awesome tag team cards. So I don't have any, and I could buy the singles, but I think that it's more fun to open up a booster box. So the cards, they will look the same. It's the exact same art. It's just that they are in Thai. And because it's a very old set already, so it's fine by me. And the packaging is very good. Oh man. Okay. So let's take out the booster packs. Or maybe let's just leave them in there. I'm not gonna count them. Let's just rip it open. I only see one pack art. So you guys know what I'm gonna do. I am going to save one. Okay, yeah, that ripped much easier than other packs that I've ripped open. So let's just... I might not have to cut them. I can just rip open them up like this. Okay, no cut trick. So let's just get to it. Okay, we got... There's a lot of Pokemon that I do not know their names of. So I'm just going to say the ones that I know. Well, that's a Inkay Energy. And we got... Oh, okay. I believe this is our rare Valprum. Yeah. So. Ooh, that's a very nice Pikachu. Squirtle. Feral. Lieutenant Search. So nowadays, you know, most of the sets, they are guaranteed like a holo in every pack. So I'm not really used to seeing a holo not being guaranteed. Kavana, Fire Energy. Oh, this is... Oh, what's your name? Greninja. Wow, I almost couldn't remember his name. And there is a very nice shadow of a... Charizard in the background. So this is our holo. That's very nice. Bidoof, I think. Oh. Yeah. So I don't really know the card set. I don't know what we can pull. So that's gonna add to the, you know, the fun of it. Okay, fighting type Wooper with a water type energy. Okay. Water type attack. I do not know what type of ball this is. And looks like a bell. So you can see this set will only consist of grass, water, energy, duck, and looks like dragon. Yeah, so if you want the other types, you have to go and buy the set B, which is what I'm trying to do. But yeah, not easy to find that. For one set, you have to go and get two different booster boxes. Yeah, it's kind of a hassle. I don't know what this is. And Gligar. Yeah, these packs are much easier to open. Dragonair, Slowpoke, Fairy Energy, Venonats, Jolteon, GX. That looks cool. Very nice. And a Beedrill. Sandow, I think. Froakie's Evolution, I don't know his name. Weeping Bell. And isn't this the one just now earlier? Yeah, I have no idea what that is. There's just too many Pokemons out there now, man. Too many. It's not normal to know all their names. Caterpie, and I have no idea what this is as well. What the hell, man? It looks like Power Ranger or something. Raticate. So there's quite a lot of Gen 1 Pokemon here. So I'm more familiar with that. I don't know, is this a Thundurus or I don't know. Victreebel. There's a... Yeah, I'm not going to try to remember their names. Thundurus, Landorus, and... And I just don't know the name of that one that I just pulled. Oh man. Oh, this is very nice. Zorak and Greninja tag team. Very cool. This is the card. This is the card that is going crazy nowadays. And it's one that I really want. Oh, and there's Misty. No idea what the hell is this. It's a cool art, but I don't know what that is. Although we got a Wheelord and Magikarp tag team. Very cool. This is Thundurus, I think. Jojo, we got Seal. Fire Energy, we got a Gloom. I don't know who is this old man, and we got Kangaskhan. And you can see the Alolan Raichu and the Raichu right there. They have their own tag team card as well. So that would be cool to pull them if we can. To be honest, I think all the tag team cards are pretty cool. Kind of a waste that I wasn't into Pokemon when they were released. We've bought tons of cards, man. Oh, this is a Snorlax. Very cute. Then Lapras. We are almost about done, about halfway through the box. Weedle, we got Squirtle. Dragonair. Some Laboratory. And we got a very nice Articuno. Venonat, we got a Froakie, we got a Steel Energy, Bidoof. Oh, we got a Blastoise GX. Kind of have a PTSD from Pokemon 151. This kind of looks like the full art. Yeah, very nice Blastoise. Gligar, we got Tangela, Dark Energy. Chatot or something. I don't know his name. Zorak or something. I don't know. Licky. Makro, Paris, Fair Energy with a Porygon. This legendary Pokemon, I even watched the movie. The thing that evolves from Koopa. I don't know, but that's actually a very cool card. But it's not holo. Poliwag, we got Inkay. I see something shiny. Munchlax. Oh yes, we got Latias and Latios tag team GX. Oh, this is cool. Got a Misty. That's kind of the big hitters, right? I mean, Latios, and Wheelord, and Magikarp. Pikachu, we got Squirtle. Seeking. And that's it. Not as many cards per pack as well, if you haven't noticed. Kirby, Kakuna, Fighting Energy, Pidgey. Vaporeon and Koga. Slowpoke, Caterpie, Steel Energy, Geodude, Alolan Geodude, Tangrowth, and a Triple Energy. You know, to be honest, when I even when I open the English cards, I'm oh, that's a very nice Pikachu. Even when I open the English cards, I don't really read their attacks and whatnot. So actually, after a while, I almost forgot that I'm opening Thai packs. And I don't know your name. What is this? I don't know. Spiritomb, I know that one. Yeah, so after a while, I'm just like, oh, I don't really care that it's Thai. Dratini, Poliwag, Lightning Energy, Rattata, Gyarados. Cool. And a stamp. A stamp. Voltorb. We got Goldeen, Fire Energy, Happiny. Is this Happiny? Tauros, Blastoise. Crocodile, Wooper, I don't know. Oddish, oh, this crochet artwork is actually kind of cool. A computer, Slowbro, Wartortle, we got an Eevee. I see a hit, I see a shiny card behind. Porygon Z, cool, and red. Very nice, very nostalgic. Tentacool, Porygon 2, Porygon Z or Porygon 2? Actually, I don't really know. Gozark, Pinsir. We are down to about last 3 packs. Macro, Pidoff. What's this? This kind of looks like a Yu-Gi-Oh card, not gonna lie. Okay. And this kind of looks like a massage gun. Second last pack. Got a Magikarp, we got a Pidgeotto. Oddish, Stunfisk. Looks like Koga Sister or something, I don't know. And we are down to our last pack. Psyduck, Lickitung, Grass Energy, Sandile, In Case Evolution, but I don't know his name. Oh wow, what a way to end of the video. So out of all this, so from one booster box, we got 3 tag team cards. Greninja, Zorak, if I mess up the name, I'm sorry. Wheelord and Magikarp, and we got the Latias and the Latios. Awesome. And then probably the next best card I would say would be actually the GXs. Very cool. I don't have a single GX card actually, so these are my first. So we got Jolteon and we got Blastoise. Very cool, sick. So that is the opening of this box. Hope you guys enjoy.